Hey guys, I'm gonna record just a slight bit of the episode here, of these only three episodes, and then I'm just gonna stop, you know, before I begin the battle sequence.
I don't know what I expected, but it really wasn't this.
Jesus.
Amazing, isn't it? I was surprised when I first came here, too.
It's... There aren't any windows or skylights in here, but it's still so light.
The ruins are made of stone with a high arachnite concentration. It lights itself.
It's uncanny.
Look at this. Something's written on the wall here. It's in Old Northern script.
Old Northern?
It was the dominant writing system in Europa. You still see it on a lot of old monuments.
Do you know how to read it, Faldio?
Yeah, we just covered it this last year. Let's take a look. It's more or less a recounting of the Darksend Calamity as the history books tell it. The Darksends unlocked some secret property of Ragnite and tried to conquer the continent. 100 cities raised its fell light, 10,000 men and beast therewith. It says this area used to be one of the cities lost in that purge as well.
So they did use Ragnite.
It was in the middle of that destruction that the Valkyrer suddenly came into the picture. Supposedly, they rose to face the Darksends, armed with sacred lances, blue with flame. That became the War of the Valkyrer.
I had a picture book about that as a girl. But it's fiction, right? Like a fairy tale.
Ruins like these dot the European map, traces of the culture that once ruled the continent. The majority of the anthropological community now agrees that the Valkyrer did exist.
Wow, this is so educational.
The Valkyrer won and rose to power, while the Darksends were scattered across Europa. There are some who worship the Valkyrer as the saviors of Europa even today. Meanwhile, the Darksends got branded with the stigma of their past, and were persecuted. With no land of their own, they had to work as itinerant laborers and ragnite miners.
Which is why there are so many Darksends still working in the industrial sector today.
I never knew that. Come to think of it, Isara's dad was an engineer, wasn't he?
Anyway, that's enough history for today. Let's keep checking for Imperial tracks.
I've been looking, but I still ain't seen nothing but sand. Those imps got some strange tastes if they're sunning themselves out here. What's got you, Rosie? Ain't like you to be so quiet. You got the runs or something?
You're foul, Largo. And I'm just annoyed. Takes some kind of brass to blow up a chunk of turf this big, don't you think? Looks like the Dark Hairs have been bad news for the rest of us folks since day one.
What do you mean by that?
What do you think I mean?
No archaeological proof exists to support the theory that Darksons destroyed Barius.
Look around. How much more proof do you need?
And it's an unfair generalization to assume that all Darksons cause trouble for others.
You saying you don't? Look, it's 'cause of you people that my whole...
All right, time out, you two.
You stay out of this, Largo!
We're on patrol here. You keep squawking, and we're likely to get sniped. You too, kid. You know Rosie's got a temper on her. She wouldn't go off if you didn't talk back.
I don't believe anything I've said is untrue.
Stubborn as mules, both of you.
Interesting.
Falia, what is that? It's called the Valkyrian Spiral. Okay, so what is it? I was talking about their power before, remember? The sacred blue flame? The spiral motif on their relief carvings are said to represent inexhaustible power.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Still, we haven't seen any Imperials here. Not even any signs of entry. I guess it's possible that this wasn't what brought the Empire out here.
Well, the others are waiting. Let's go back.
Sure, let's go.
Huh?
Alicia, what just happened?
I don't know. I barely even touched it and this door just opened.
Whoa. It looks like it keeps going.
An underground chamber in the Barius ruins. This is a huge discovery.
Should we go in?
Do you have to ask?
All right, let's take a look.
That's it for right now, people. Wait for the next session. Peace out. Keep on the stuff. Laters. Bye, everyone.
What is this place?
It seems like it goes on forever.
Wow, look at this wall. Amazing. There are engravings everywhere. What do they say, Faldio?
I'm not sure. I wish I could tell you. They're too ancient for me to decipher.
Welkin! not alone.
Who's there?
Well, how surprising to find you here. We don't get many visitors. I won't ask how you were able to break in. It's not really important. But you defile this sanctum with your presence.
Guys, that's Maximilian.
Maximilian? Wait, but he's the enemy commander.
Hold it right there! You take one more step and I'll shoot you down, I swear I will! What?
Lower your weapon. Your lives are worthless to me, but I do not wish to stain this sacred place with blood. If you are determined to have this confrontation, why don't we settle it outside?
Welkin.
Welkin? So, you're the brat who's responsible. My compliments for the Vassal Bridge and the base in Cloden. You quite impressed Jaeger. He was singing your praises, boy. Silvarin, come.
Sir.
Oh, now's our chance to take out their commander.
She's right, Valdio. Let's go!
Right.
Oh, fun. Fun. Can this get any more worse?
Let me catch you up on the current situation.
My God. Oh, this is the hard one. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Deploy.
We'll commence combat now. Stay sharp out there.
That tank is our target. We have to stop it. Squad 7, move out!
Now, dear Galleons, flee or be crushed under foot of the battens.
Your Grace, I will eliminate the forces east of the temple, then return to provide support.
Very well. Though I doubt I shall require your assistance. The Batemists shall rest atop their riven camp before long.
Welkin, take a look at that tank!
Holy... With armor like that, I don't figure my anti-tank lance will do much good.
And I don't like the look of that cannon. Standing in front of that thing's a bad idea.
Let's watch and wait for now. It has to have some kind of weak point.
I'll do my very best.
Damn. Okay then. I don't remember to do this. Shit.
My turn, okay?
This is not gonna do anything. I don't know. There's a freaking sniper waiting right over there.
Here we go!
I shot right at that fucking turret. I don't know. I don't even know. How am I gonna destroy something like that? I can't even shoot the freaking... Fuck it. There's ladders. Right. But how the hell am I going to get in there? I don't know this part. It's complicating. Why is this part so complicating for me right now? Well, he died majorly. Going to make his way to my tank. That's what he's doing. Really? I don't even know.
Entering combat.
Okay, there we go.
Make sure you take...
Entering combat.
That's not what I wanted. Wait. I think I remember something of doing this a while back. Not a while back. I mean... Ugh. Does this hurt it? No? Why does it not hurt it?
Just watch this.
Han. Come out and fight like a man, honey. Die for me, sweetie.
Horrible aim.
Just watch this.
You know what?
You're done.
What the? I didn't even hit that. I was pointing at the turret. I don't even know. What am I supposed to do? Than destroying the bloody turrets. It is freaking dumb. Well, mission failed.
A needless bother when it can be crushed outright.
He's just gonna mow our camps down.
Keep your head, Lieutenant. That desert is covered by parts of standing ruins. If you show unstable walls, fragments may fall and block the enemy's tank progress.
Roger that. I'll give it a try.
The team east of the temple is in bad shape. Some woman is sending up some major fireworks. At this rate, they'll be forced to withdraw.
I understand. We'll try to hold our ground here. All right. Let's slow that behemoth down with as much rubble as we can throw in front of it.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
Now he's gonna get a shot on my tank. No doubt. Yep.
Underminer fire!
I like how he's trying to sneak. Fucking Cammy. Wait a minute.
I'll do my very best. Hostile sighted.
We don't know what that thing's got. Be careful.
I don't remember doing this. I don't even remember how to. My god.
I'll do my very best. Everybody'd have it easier with you gone.
I don't know.
Entering combat.
I don't know. I just don't know. You know, everyone, if I decide to do this, I cannot be able to do this right now. It is hot. There's like a heat wave because all the fires are going on. And it's not giving me much focus to do all this at all right now. So, I'm just gonna call it. know is. Peace out, keep on stealth, everyone.